I would like to call on the student editor, Rania, in order to felicitate.
Respected school monitor, other parliamentary members, my beloved teachers, parents, and my dearest friends, a warm good evening to you all. It's my privilege to stand here before this great gathering to wish all of my friends their best in OCAS 2020, the 18th annual day program of ICET Public School. The importance of such cultural programs in nurturing talents and promoting goodwill and better understanding between students is well known nowadays. Here, we, ICETians, rising OCAS 2020 as an occasion of celebration, felicitation, feast and festivity where students not only present their wonderful performances but also receive honors for their curricular and co-curricular achievements. Now, let me get into my duty. May this program bring out the best in you and spur you on to greater achievements in life. May the friendship you build across this campus through participating in this event ever widen into better opportunities and achievements in life. Now, let me conclude by wishing once again all of my friends, especially our tiny buds, their best in this event and hoping you all will carry back from here some wonderful memories of OCAS 2020. Thank you. Have a nice day.